That's what I do.
It's too hard if I try
another one. What's up, guys? It's Joseph, and this is going to be a first impressions video on the Anderson Utility Pro. I picked this up, or ordered this from Primary Arms. A nice slim handguard in the front, fixed Picatinny here, M-lock on the top, bottom, and sides, mid-length gas system. I'll show you the other side too. It's a standard grip, so I'm probably going to change that if I keep it. The stock doesn't have any rubber on the back, it's just, you know, but it is gripped. So I'll just go ahead and show you that. And so I've just put 40 rounds through it. Went shooting with my dad and took a lot of guns, so, you know, didn't really get to shoot this one that much. Just wanted to test it out. Here it's called the AM15. And I'll do a trigger pull so you can see how that's pulling. It came with this aluminum mag from ASC, which gave me no problems. It comes with just a mil-spec charging handle, and it initially came with a broken one, and then I contacted Primary Arms and they sent me a new one, which, you know, that one works great. It's an Anderson as well. Here's the M-lock on the top. I just used a Timney trigger pull scale and got about 7.9 pounds on three pulls. The upper with the charging handle and the bolt carrier group come in at an even 4 pounds. Just for reference, this is a BCM enhanced lightweight upper, and that's 3 pounds, 13 ounces. And this is a FM mic, so another cheap upper from FM mic, and this one was also 3 pounds and 13 ounces. So far so good with the Anderson Utility Pro. You know, I want to take it out to get some accuracy testing with some standard, like the Fiocchi Target Max that I used, that I reviewed in another video. And then just some accuracy ammo, see what I can get. But oh yeah, and here's the lower weight. So 2 pounds plus 4, so that's a 6 pound rifle at about $400. So if you guys have any comments or questions, you can leave those down below. Like, subscribe, and share, and then I'll talk to you guys next time.